I have been walking these ball fields now for 15 years, and it disturbs me to see what's going on. They built a new stadium with the aid of public funds, seedy politicians, and big tax loopholes. They promised to build homes for the poor, but they have yet to break ground. The same thing is true with the other big league vultures. I say they ought to pay their fair share. And so should those bums on Wall Street. Make the city an even playing field instead of sticking it to the little guy. And that could happen if you all go out and vote for Ramon Jimenez. He'll bring this rigged game to an end, and we'll be the luckiest people on the face of the earth.